Phil Solomon. I'm responding to a question that was sent in regarding rhinoplasty. The question was, what do I do if I'm dissatisfied with my rhinoplasty result? Rhinoplasty is a common but complicated cosmetic operation. Subtle problems with the healing process or the surgical process can lead to imperfections and may lead to satisfaction. Some patients are dissatisfied for factors relating to their overlying skin. For instance, if someone's got thicker skin, they may not achieve the results that they dreamed of just due to the nature of their skin envelope. If you have a problem with your rhinoplasty result or dissatisfaction, see your own surgeon first, speak to your surgeon, review your before and afters, and see if any more can be done to help you with regards to your specific case. If you're still dissatisfied and not sure what to do, see a surgeon who specializes in rhinoplasty for a second opinion. Assess the situation and be careful how you proceed.